I remember how I couldn't wait to get out of my hometown. Now I'm looking for every excuse to go back on the weekend.